Hello everybody, there's another few games on Steam actually called World of Tanks. World of Tanks Blitz. No idea how to play this game as it's the first time out. Let's see if I can play with a controller which is kind of this. Right, the controller does not seem to work with it. But yeah, let's see if it's worth anybody's time and trouble to actually install and play this game. So, I've really adjusted any graphics or whatsoever. Shooting is very weird. Is it sort of auto targets or untargets? And it takes long to reload. Okay, shift makes it easier. See. Alright, so... Alright, so you actually have to aim for the wheels and stuff to make it easier. Alright, so just by standing there shooting, we won. That's great. Achievements, great, and my status is risen, so let's battle with a different tank. Oh, there's the heavy armored one. Move out. Alright, so the green arrows in front sort of gives you a guideline of how you move.
Ricochet!
Alright, so shooting the wheels is actually the most effective. So the wheels, always go for the wheels. Right, one more victory and I'll get my own garage, whatever that means. So, guess we'll take this one, does a lot more damage. Well, let's try the little tank. Definitely just planning on staying in the back again.
Enemy armor is destroyed.
This tank does not do a lot of damage. Take that one out easily. No idea what actually attacked me there, but destroyed. That was an easy victory again. Alright. Let's see what the garage is all about. I'm sure you can customize your tank or whatever. Hopefully they made it a bit more interesting and you can build your own completely. Okay, you can add tanks to your garage. Alright. Let's do that. So I can upgrade. Alright, so you can upgrade your tank, research, armor and the gun and so forth. I'm sure they probably put you with other tanks are the same level.
Let's get this show on the road.
Capture the flag. I guess the more people are here. Doesn't actually help staying there. Thank you.
target. Sentry shot.
I don't think it's possible actually capturing that flag. You'll need to very quickly eliminate all of the enemies. Alright, and for some reason, no one else does the same thing, and we win. Alright, so I guess there's credits now to actually upgrade. And then you can actually go to the Crusader 2, I see. Alright, but that's it for now, guys. Like I say, if you want to be really bored, go ahead and play this game. I don't see it as a lot of fun. You upgrade a tank and it takes forever to reload and shoot people. So cheers!